the greatest escapologist and illusionist around, Shahid Malik. Shahid's attempting the ultimate feat in escapology, and in rehearsals this afternoon it frightened the life out of me, I can tell you. It's being tightly bound in about 30 foot of chain. I've got to stress here, there's no tricks, there ain't no false links, and by the look of it, there ain't no way out either.
Member of the audience on just to check these chains so that they know they're right. Now he's locked, I'm going to take his old woman for a curry. He's a bit tied up if you want to ring him up. He won't answer. You say? Yeah. Convinced?
Yeah.
Everyone have a tug? Oh, steady.
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck, pal.
Now, what's happening now is that Shahid's being suspended upside down above the stage by an ordinary cotton rope. Lisa's going to set fire to the rope in just a moment, so he doesn't actually have that long. The rope will burn through in about 2 minutes. Question is, will he escape in time? Because if he don't, let me tell you, he'll have a severe headache in the morning. We'll be right back.